The whole purpose of Great Mission Public School is to develop students to their fullest capabilities. Hello everyone, we are the students of Great Mission Public School, Ramnagar. And today, we are here to share our experience of online classes during lockdown. So without wasting any time, let's start.
Good morning everyone, this is Lakshmi Mishra of class 9th A1 from Great Mission Public School, Ramnagar. Since the coronavirus became the global pandemic and it affected almost half of the humanity, it has surely affected all the sectors of the society, but no so much the education system. Being in 9th, I went through a cascade of emotion. At starting of the lockdown, I felt that it is a relief from studies. But slowly, when 3 weeks of lockdown was announced, I definitely knew that it is surely going to affect our academics. But our school did a very great job by making online classes work, which was very new to me. At starting, I didn't know that how it was going to be. But slowly, with the help of my teachers, it all went good. And now I can argue that online classes are as good as school. I would like to thank all the teachers and my dear principal ma'am to support us and to make our right choice at a right time. Technology has indeed made learning better. Thank you.
Hello, this is Harshita Joshi from 10th Standard. I am from Great Mission Public School. Today I am going to tell you about my experience during online classes. So my learning experience was completely different from what I am used to do in my physical classrooms. To prevent the spread of coronavirus, our school started conducting online sessions. But sometimes I miss my teachers, my classmates and my friends during these online classes. Our teachers instructed us to complete certain activities within the specified period. Video conferencing helps us to remain sync with our studies, but sometimes I felt lonely too because there was no face-to-face conversation with our teachers and with our students and with our classmates. But yeah, I thanks to my respected teachers and our management for this great support for our studies. So thank you very much.
Good morning to all. Hi, I am Baby Arya from Great Mission Public School and I want to say that online classes were super fun. Thank you teachers for keeping me engaged in various activities and making my studies more interesting. A big thank you to the principal ma'am and director sir for coming with this initiative. Staying home was not at all boring and our online classes were super fun. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I am Pranjal Srivastav of class 10th A1 from Great Mission Public School, Ramnagar, Nainital. So today I am going to share my experiences of online classes. As you all know, with the spread of COVID-19, the entire country had gone into lockdown mode and all the people have to work from home. The schools too were affected due to this COVID-19 and were converted into online learning. In order to keep update with the curriculum, our school started online classes as soon as possible during March session. At starting, there were troubles regarding voice and network issues. But as the classes continued, these issues were solved and we were able to interact with our teachers just like that how we are interacting in our classroom. Many apps were tried to make the learning easy and interesting for us. In last, I want to just say that overall experience was good and interesting of our online classes. Thank you everyone.
Hi everyone, I am Arpita Negi of class 12th of Great Mission Public School, Ramnagar. I am very glad that my school has taken a sniffing initiative towards the implementation of online classes. Our school is always included in new experiences and these experiences are best for both the students and the teachers. The online classes went quite smoothly and they were really interactive during teachers' explanation and demonstrations. For all this, I would like to thank Great Mission Public School for taking such an effort and making it a success. Thank you.
Good morning to all. This is Abhay Singh Negi and I'm from Great Mission Public School, Ramnagar. I'm studying in class 10th and today I'm going to share my online classes experience with you all. So there's nothing much to do at home and we were getting bored because we were not able to meet our friends, we were not able to go anywhere and we were just sitting at our home spending our time. But thanks to our school for starting online classes through digital medium. From the comfort of our home, we were able to meet our teachers and friends. I learned how to manage my study through virtual classes. The classes started by our school came us to rescue from being synced into the syllabus. And telling about the experience, it's awesome. And thanks to our school and management and teachers for their efforts for making our study more interesting. Thanks a lot.
Hi, this is Vartika Lahuri from class 10th A2 from Great Mission Public School, Ramnagar. I am here to deliver some of my views for the online classes during the lockdown. Due to this corona pandemic, we were unable to attend our classes at a school. So, our school took an initiative to conduct online classes by the teachers who teaches us very efficiently and clear our doubts whenever required. These online classes were very beneficial for us during this crisis. We get to learn all the concepts as we used to learn them in our regular classes. These online classes not only empower us with the knowledge but also cope up with advancement in the technology. Thanks to the modern technology, thanks to all the teachers for their dedication, support, and patience throughout the online classes. Thank you.